States Congress by the end of the month. Leaked information says no evidence of alien activity was found, but nor was it ruled out entirely. Our West Coast correspondent Sophie Long has more details.
Oh my gosh. We're all going against the wind. The wind's 120 knots to the west.
An encounter between a US Navy fighter jet and an unidentified flying object.